this seal. I saw it a long time ago. I keep seeing it in my dreams. Federal Bureau of Control. All these years, I've been looking for them, and they were hiding in plain sight.
There you are. You are here about the job. Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahti, the janitor, by the way. You'll work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, later. Helvet! There be work for the axe. Take them behind the sauna, you hollowed.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ahti the janitor is a friendly face in my book.
Better than somebody with no face at all. Think about it. No face.
But that said, I know what you're thinking. If there's an axe murderer around, that's him. The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help? Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him. Shit. You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon? Really? And there goes the poster.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one, ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner, and you're it.
Look at this place. Where am I? The same gun. Okay, now I have a gun.
something. This threat. An attack. Duty as director. Keep the Bureau safe.
Did you hear that? It's the dead man. Right after the pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Happy to be here. Things have quieted down outside. Is it safe to go? That's the dead man. Okay.
Thank you.
objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. A side note, remember to cover their connection to the astral plane as well. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one. Ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner and you, you're it. Lose and you're, well, fine. Thank you. I'm Dr. Darling, head of research, Federal Bureau of Control.
Reminder, if you experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these simple steps. Reminder, if you experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these simple steps. 1. Search the room for any altered items or objects of power. 2. Carry the altered item or object of power to the nearest safe room. 3. Wait for Bureau staff to find you.
The hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss. Burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? All right, it's our enemy. That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over. The hiss, burrowing into everything in this place.
Is the Hiss your enemy?
All right, it's our enemy. That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over. Cleanse the control point. What does that mean? Help me fix it. Holy shit! You did it! We did it!
Can you hear me? Are you with us? With the Bureau? Are you still